to the point of your cable. In our case, we'll be doing a cable 8. Slip your required number of stitches, as stated in your pattern, onto your cable needle, being careful not to twist. Hold those to the front, knit your next set of stitches, now knit your stitches from your cable needle in the order that you put them on your cable needle. And finish your row. Thank you.